Christmas Eve from now, you'll be the Northern Lights on winter's shortest day.